Oh, here comes Big Fed. What do you got on Alexei Babbitt?
Nothing. No known associates, no movements, not a hint he's ever stepped foot in the States, let alone Hawaii.
Big Fed's really bringing her A game today.
I am working as hard as you are, and stop calling me Big Fed.
Sorry. Got low blood sugar. Oh. Ooh. Stamilt Cosmic Crisp.
Sure.
Well, you struck out tracking Babbitt in the real world. I'm having better luck in the virtual world.
What have you found?
Financials, always financials. Got bank accounts feeding shell companies, feeding other bank accounts, feeding other shell companies.
You're nowhere to.
I just keep unraveling the onion.
Maybe we don't need the source.
Hey, what?
Pretty please?
Hold on. So what's the plan?
Got a friend at FinCEN who might help with some of these shell companies. But it'll take a beat.
So you and Lucy seem better.
Yeah, you think? Did she say?
No.
Oh, so you're just...
It's my observation.
Right. Well, Lucy and I are friends now.
Hmm.
We're trying to be, but for that other stuff, you know, she's moved on.
Has she?
Yeah, some girl named Skylar works in tech, lives in Diamond Head, bit of a hipster if you ask me. Not that I'm invested.
I can't say whether Lucy's moved on, but I do know Skylar is gone.
Wait, what?
Didn't work out.
Why are you telling me this?
I'm just making conversation.
You're telling me for a reason, like maybe I still have a chance.
I hold these truths to be self-evident. There's no such thing as chance, and I don't get involved in other people's dramas.
Well, you are actively being involved in mine right now.
Okay, you want my take? You pushed Lucy away, hurt her, made her feel like an afterthought. All right, no judgment, I'm the master at all that, but look, if you want her to know how you really feel, you need a grand gesture. Compose a symphony, write an epic poem, serenade her. Just go big, or go home.
Oh, that's my friend at FinCEN with a list of all foreign goods shipped in from European companies.
Including Babbitt shell companies.
Looks like he sent a cargo plane to Oahu within the last 2 weeks.
Maybe Babbitt was part of that cargo?